At yesterday's track meet, the highlight was when I watched a beginning pole vaulter clear a height. And I said to her, "That was extraordinary." And she looked at me and said, "That's the first time anybody has ever said that to me." I overheard her a little while later saying to her coach, "Coach, somebody just told me I'm extraordinary." And the coach said, "Of course you are. You know what? A compliment. It's like verbal sunshine. Something to do today. 1 Minute with Bob."